My name is Elder Baksay Ivo. I'm one of the elders of Jesus Christ in Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints Sanctuary in Salt Lake City in Utah in U.S. This video is reaction on the True Blue BYU from BYU True Blue. A video on the BYU channel on YouTube. And I, Elder Baksay Ivo, would like to explain somewhat about the situation in exile for I as a member of Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, as well as the president of the first presidency, the president of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, to be elected on the general board of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints above the quorum of first presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. As the first president of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints in all history of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, to be elected, even me, Elder Baksay Ivo, on the general board of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints above the quorum of first presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. So I would like to explain how it is since Joseph Smith outside in Europe, but also missionaries get it, you know, having exceeding effort, was sharing exceedingly in as much as they was helping also the first president of Naval Temple after it was rededicated by President Hinckley. In the time as I, Elder Baksay Ivo, one of the Slovak elders of Lord Jesus Christ, and the Church of Jesus Christ, listeners, I was serving as a full-time proselytizing missionary in MTC Preston, as President Jansen in 2002. And after the rededication of President Hinckley of Naval Temple in Illinois, in Nauvoo, there I was receiving recommends for dedication by President Jansen. First down president became Brother Winder, or President Winder, husband of Barbara Winder, who was general of the president. It was the same president who was a missionary, visited my grandmother, as my mother was only 6 years old, which is approximately in the time of 1951 or 1952. So I'm actually excited for Brigham University. I'm already sending letters to all possible friends to help me to get there to BYU Provo. So I'm organizing a political party. Now, we love God with all our heart, mind, and strength, and our neighbors and ourselves. And nevertheless, we would like to find a, actual political party, a white political party, as it is in heaven. So it is not any sort of wrong movement, but we would like to call the political party white, as in heaven, heavenly white, and we would like to administer such a variation to democracy, which is a sort of democracy as we believe in the Book of Moses, and there is eventually written that God is a man of righteousness, or demos of righteousness, which some knows Greek can help me to translate to Greek language, a demos is a man, or citizen. And then righteousness, we'll need to find out a dictionary in Greek. So I'm greeting also all of Greek Kalafagatia. I hope in my love form, Kalafagatia united and vital to Kalimera, also to ascend to heaven, so that we have now democratos. We would like to have sorts of theocratos in America too. So I would like to organize at the BYU as a political party, as we have True Blue now, and then a white blue party as in heaven. And we would like to have also somewhat of television and radio, newspapers and magazines dedicated to the business, which we would like to introduce to all Brigham University students and all the auxiliaries of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and especially the priesthood, and also to auxiliaries and to BYU as a university sponsored by the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. The program is, in a sense, translation of souls of members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints to heavenly glory and ascension to heaven. And also, American members don't need to be sorry. The video that we have here in Sorry at Temple in South Surrey on Vespa Road. It's got a postcode, and so this center also built and prepared since the time of President Oaks from American military. General Oaks, he was presiding over the area as a church president here, and he dedicated for all Europeans as a son of NATO or as organizer of NATO. It was organized as visitor center as a first in Europe Union with a beautiful white ceramic statue of Jesus Christ. such as in Denmark, in Danish National Church of Copenhagen. I also visited my family museum. Thank you very much. I was baptized by family museum. It was a wonderful experience to have a similar as Jesus Christ had from childhood. I also had from childhood some supervision with some who believed in Elohim and Yahweh, in Jesus Christ himself. And I then, after all these sorts of cold wars, I was experienced also a celebration of freedom by President Hinckley, Martin and Faust. In summer of it also by President Benson and President Hunter. And now I'm already here to introduce to all the members of the Church of Christ, listen to the plan, how can we baptize 1,000 people of investigators of the Church of Christ, listen, per chapel, per baptistry of the Church of Christ, listen, per day. Eventually, we might choose for baptistry any such place as a place of Mormon, somewhere in the nature where there's a lake or where there's a pond, where investigators might baptize 1,000 per every congregation of the Church of Christ, listen, per day. Now we would like to increase membership exceedingly, and we would like to have ascension into heaven in these 10 years of this century. So we are coming with this proposal to President Monzon, so we hope that all will recommend Elder Baksay Ivo to President Monzon, so we might have presence of God, and President Monzon might have the chance to repent, rest it, and himself, President Thomas Christ, was the president of first presence of the Church of Christ of Latter-day Saints, helping Elder Baksay to be elected on the General Board of the Church of Christ of Latter-day Saints above the quorum of the first presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, so this administration might be really possible, or this administration might become real. Now, we have here several struggles, as we didn't yet have as much of petitioning as we was hoping. So we organized a petition. It was a similar petition as the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints is organizing in different countries that the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints might be recognized, and members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints who are citizens of the national in those countries, supported from American countries, might also have some more blessing of the national blessing, that they might not be dissident in the countries where they are sorts of in jail or imprisoned, not because they are free as bishops and as presidents, but they are maybe not permitted to be American citizens at this time, emotionally or by any sort of preference of American members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. There are many members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints with other nationalities, other citizenship, who would like to be American citizens and would like to enjoy the fullness summer in Utah, yet there may be anyone else in Utah instead of them who are not members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. And we actually not protesting at all. We are not any Protestants. We are those members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints looking forward with optimism towards the human rights, and we striving to have exceedingly greatly the influence of the Holy Spirit, the influence of the Spirit of Christ and of the light of Christ, to be really translated to heaven, or to ascend to heaven. Now, when we came to three such main subjects or main topics, first is transfiguration of Jesus Christ. We realized as we studied the gospel already for 13 years, especially Elder Baksay Ivo, and then also the others who was through all since Adam on, and through all those dispensations of prophets until today, they were studying about me too. Who am I? I am one of the elders of Jesus Christ and the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. I am believing of myself and have a testimony that I am Shiloh. To me, gathering of people is in the name of Jesus Christ, Master of the Baksay Ivo, hey, Mr. President. And I am aspiring to become president of the Church of Jesus Christ and above the quorum of the presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ. And so I'm on the board and picture the board above the quorum of the presidency of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. And also president of the United States of America. So we might have someone easier. That's the political party, a white political party, a white party. But we might have someone more whiteness of heavens from realizing the as the business of President Monson, also President Monson's wife and also others become sorts of darker and darker. And that's what we will not like to have. We will like to have repentance. And we would like to have a really honor. Now, honor we would like to have exceedingly, especially by American members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, realize they did also evangelization, but also exceeding many wars, and realize the members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, they eat in flesh still, and we cannot prohibit it because the word of wisdom is according to Lord Jesus Christ to be taught only as a greeting or as a high council or the word of persuasion, but we cannot constrain nor command the word of wisdom. So how can we therefore? I remember as I was starting with the word of wisdom that I had their support, which was really strong. It was almost like a commandment. There was like a mighty angels with me to help me to keep. But sometimes it was just dropping me to tea, and I didn't know how not to get tea. because I'm in exile, and I was asking to university sponsored by the church. I didn't know this is Brigham Young University at that time, given that I was only 21 years old. They was not yet telling me. And I looked into it, also the other influences of different misses and miss of America and the other meaning. And now my mother was about to die, and they were doing also through her and by her. So this was the circumstance, myself as a Shiloh, that I'm to meet the gathering of people in and circumstance of Shalom. But I am to administer a lot of chastity, a lot of wisdom, a lot of fasting offerings, a lot of consecration, and I have equity of the household of God, as if Jesus Christ is the second time already among us. So how can we now, in this extreme sorts of pressure, or certain sorts of tension of this military system of the President Monzon, this border protection and immigration officers, you know, all these sorts of people which in America and Canada at airports are detaining us, and we want also to Israel, and they're also detention. And I was thinking, how can we keep the commands of Jesus Christ as a local state president and bishops, also with police upon us? And I was thinking, can we be translated to heaven or ascend to heaven? Of course we can. Professor Hinckley, even had he also already was giving up in his blasphemies, but something good he said, and remember the goodness unto his resurrection, that we might be now translated to heaven already and ascend to heaven. Remember the law of transfiguration of Jesus Christ. So now, Jesus Christ was leaving the royal court in heaven and was cast down as atonement from heaven away to the lowest spheres of the earth, and was born. And as he was born, he was also a Frenchman with Jews, and they prophesied gloriously in the temple about him, and was saying glorious and marvelous things. He was entering the Jews, and he was permitting to watch Jesus Christ marvelous time, also in Egypt, also in Nazareth, also in Jerusalem. And one day Jesus Christ was baptized 300 meters under the level of the world's ocean, very close to the asphalt sea. This cosmetic from asphalt is very famous by the Jews. So I am also excited for Jewish people. I remember Jesus Christ was serving them gloriously and was serving all the neighbors and Roman emperors. So Jesus was really delighted at least for 70 years since Jesus Christ was born, and at least 40 years, or maybe 37 years since Jesus Christ ascended to heaven after the glorious transfiguration. Now, at the transfiguration, Lord Jesus Christ was showing his eternal glory to Peter, James, and John, and was conversing with Moses and Elias about the great ascension or departure which Jesus Christ did accomplish about that time. And now we have a little wisdom. We already realize today that BYU, MTC, and other cafeterias of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, that there is lots of flesh eaten. And we just thinking it grieves us, because it is our vineyard, it is our place, and the flesh killing of animals in the farms of the church is really not appropriate. Therefore, what can we do? We can only give such a high council. Now I'm asking to be general authority, and the local city president with police, he doesn't even want grant high priesthood. So how can I persuade members of the Church of Jesus Christ listeners to trust me that I am Shalom, that I am an instrument of peace? Some will say, eat not, or don't eat, or do not eat. So this really, I have here as counselors, or do not drink, which might be also helpful. Jesus Christ was fasting, and somewhere is even written that Jesus Christ was fasting to be tempted of the devil. So I will also have to rejoice. Some fasting is important. Let us therefore help one another. Let us administer equity of the household of God as Jesus Christ is already second time among us. Let us help one another to partake only of those herbs which are pleasing unto the sight of God and good for food in the sight of God, freely with prudence and thanksgiving. Now freely according to first book of Moses called Genesis chapter 1 and eventually verse 29 and chapter 2 verse 9, eventually verse 16. There's some about wedding, so I'm planning my wedding. Now, I'm planning my wedding in Salt Lake Temple. But in this situation of this sort of celebration of freedom, where President Monson doesn't want any more celebration of freedom, so it's like the Cold War again. And we would like to have celebration of freedom, not only to non-members who Slovak citizens, because I am still Slovak International, but especially to those Slovak citizens who are members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints and striving to obtain American citizenship. Now, lotteries are prohibited in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, yet to get American citizenship at this time, if I don't have $500,000, it's probably possible only if I do lottery. So I need to actually be in sorts of swearing. Anyways, right? Because it's very experimented. So I think that we might now have members of Sioux Blue or other members of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints helping American prisoners to explain American Constitution in a way that is most acceptable for Christianity. I mean, if there is anyone to become a citizen of United States of America, he may show promise, mainly. Promise. And now, if we need to have American flag, let the American flag be white. Only white. White stripe with the pale white stripe, and good story white stripe, and then go white field with the white stars, and we can't have white, as heaven is white. That's what white party, you know, first of all, I'm saying, I'm not white, no, I'm Negro, I'm black, the Afro. But this is actually not needed to be said, and also black Negroes might be translated to heaven glory, and can be heavenly, and can ascend to heaven. We believe that Jesus Christ will have to do it, and I'm sure that he will show that power of heaven for us, heal him, they might have that. So we have, as we hear, heal also different sorts of temptation to be racist. We are rejecting any such, resisting any such temptations. We striving to be perfect as Heavenly Father, and Heaven is perfect. We love, and if we have a different sorts of access for copyrights and intellectual rights or copyrights and different sorts of lawyers who would like to contend to get American president into hell, if just for example African forefathers having, this would be also done more. We want to get people to heaven. If there are white European forefathers, or if they're of any other race, Japanese, Chinese, Asian, Indian, Arabs, American Indians, Pygmies, Africans, we want to get people to heaven, and we are ministering salvation to all children of our God, or to all posterity of Enoch, who was walking with God until God took him. We are ministering to all men. And it's possible that also some staff of life, as the animals or plants, might also be taken to heaven. I'm not persuading all to take their portmanteaus with their money to heaven, but I think that if you like God with all our minds, then we can have some souvenirs as clothing, also bringing as an offering to God to beautify heaven and to have reflection of that was good on earth. So far, we thus we might leave with anyone who is entrusted in being translated to heaven or ascended to heaven. And this time, as I, Elder Baksay, I'm a children man, persuading all the members, especially the general authorities of the Jesus Christ Listen, general officers of the Jesus Christ Listen, and the spouses and posterity to minister peace, to understand that I, Elder Baksay, am really that promised Zion, that all the scriptures pertaining to Zion, as Joseph Smith was mentioning, are pertaining to me, to Elder Baksay, to my person, and I was born 1979, 9th of September in Preso, literally in Preso, Czechoslovak Socialist Republic, which was part of the Warsaw Pact, which has been organized by Joseph F. Smith and Heritage Ground and the Great World War, when the hosts of Americans was hunting against the European forefathers of me, Elder Baksay, in our neighborhood, and was fighting and was killed or damaged or was making miserable by the mean Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints was at that time using, and he was eating flesh, bison tongues or beaver tails, whatever he was eating, unforgiving. That when your sins are forgiven, now is the time for salvation. And now is the time to understand the political situation in the last 200 years as Christians, and start there without a start, as the same way of Jesus Christ was preaching, that the baptismal might be exceeding man in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, that man might accept the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints more abundantly. And that's according to Bible also, and the Book of Mormon has stated, equality of the household of God, or equality of the household of God, as is Jesus Christ was the second time already among us. Right? So that's according to Book of Mormon, not the Testament of Jesus Christ. Which is Book of Ivo or Ivo On, the Book of the Man was called Blaze of Ivo or Ivo On, or Ivo. So that's what we have in Book of Second Nephi. So in Slovak language that means drink not, second drink not. Second Nephi, chapter 25, verses 26 to 27, footnotes, and that's reflection upon our scriptures, which are recorded in the Book of Jara, chapter 1, verse 11, and Book of Mosiah, chapter 3, verse 18, chapter 16, verse 6, as if Jesus Christ was second time on us, because they are speaking first time, maybe, but then they start also second time, as we explained to them, the first time Jesus Christ will come to scatter the Jews and scatter the Israel completely, but the second time he's coming with my ascent to heaven. So already noticed time immediately, as his second time, was especially on us. And this is a wonderful reflection of Book of Mormon. They really do understand what Book of Mormon says. The ascension to heaven is not only possible, but 9 of the 12 apostles of Jesus Christ in Guatemala, in one of those who was ascended to heaven, and the 3 were staying on earth until they ascended to heaven. So that's where the 9 were standing. So the heading needs to be translated and retranslated. We know why this mistake is happening. Our parents already passed away. Our siblings started. We now want all some more abundantly into the church. And I'm not smiling to laugh or to have laughter. I'm smiling at you because Jesus Christ is smiling at me. And I need to celebrate. It's really beautiful to have Jesus Christ smiling at us. It's the most heavenly. And now finally, I seek you that we learn also in Moses that the Zion, it was called after me, after Elder Baksay Ivo, Elder Baksay Ivo. In the name of Jesus Christ, Master Elder Baksay Ivo, I am really that famous Zion. It's me. And my daughters will be so marvelous in the church. Please, sons and daughters of Zion, be you sons and daughters of Zion. Be sons and daughters of me. Choose me to be elected and shall of the Cornerstone Presidency. You will be so happy, President Thomas, President Moses, inclusive. Your sins are forgiven, President Moses, and we're forgiving you all those sins of any war, all the sins of any porno, all the sins of any lottery or any casino, and all the sins of, well, that's property, and it might seem as much as. So I love you. And there was also pessimism, actually, monetary sins. So the SCJ, President Moses, also was mentioning as one of the sins, one of the demonic nature. So we also trying to persuade President Moses to elect Albavasi with the Albavasi of my. The meet President Moses was sent to heaven, which is different from this of President Hinckley. President Hinckley needed to first die, and then we will translate down glory. And from the composition of the body, President Moses, we will experience the actual resurrection and ascension of President Hinckley too. Now, we will really forgive, and we're forgiving. It is forgiven. Now, we need to help and support. Please get together and lovingly express to President Moses the necessity of salvation of the primary children and other children who might become primary children, other saints, auxiliaries, young and young men, young grown-ups, parents, and singles. So I'm 33 and still single. I hope to marry a soul example, help me sound to Melissa, which person is exceeding similar, maybe also brown hair, most likely blonde. That's really neat. Yes. Now, that's what we spoke about. Moses, now, Doctrine and Covenants of Jesus Christ, the Latter Saints, Word of Wisdom, and Thanksgiving. Freely is actually maybe not written. Let us remember that Moses meant freely, and we believe that it is really freely. We share the gospel every day as soon as it is wanted to ascend already in this age 33. I am now 33. So maybe 34, not late because I am 35. So then now it's 2013. Not according to 2015, we'll have to late ascend. So let us therefore think about it. I'm doing also a duty to God program. As I think there is lots of inspiration also in biochemistry, and I found that among the information in biochemistry about people, that the female have a chromosome of females only. Now there's lots of fun about it, but I think is that we might have more reverence to meet to Elder Baksay Ivo, that I might look really as a majesty, Shiloh, Shalom and Zion, all these three. And to that I really need true blue help. Because I really need to have also rugby team and also American football team and also support there. And those who really know how to administer majesty and gifts of the patriarchal blessing of Shiloh, Shalom, and Zion. I was blessed by humble patriarch. So that was frightening because there was experienced the great bombardment by Americans, by the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and it was extremely bombarded. In Hamburg, there was only a few houses left, and Hamburg is really a big city. And it was really Hamburger, Lindenburg, it was blessing, patriarchal blessing, so I actually felt as he was blessing that this bombarding was really you. Nevertheless, he said that I am Shiloh, it is to be deducted from the text very clearly, as I am Shalom Zion, and that also really support, because this is our salvation that we might have it early in my 30s and teens. Now, we have here a reaction that this is really a channel which is viewed by millions of citizens, 10 minutes. No, this channel is at the moment viewed only approximately 4 people per month or 5. I had only 1 comment in the last 2 months. So that's what we want to be a friend to meet other Baksha. The blessing, the patriarch blessings need to be really protected by all those true blue men, also of the past. There was no against that are called true blue. And my political party shall be I'm inspired by the Baksay and my friends there, and all actually children, we preparing marvelous future for children of family, children, they still sustain the parents from this thing, and parents shall bless them exceedingly. And also my blessings, they can also visit Czechoslovak sources about it, and by the president, they was giving marvelous gifts, spent to W. Kimball with that time president, and they was giving marvelous endowments. I remember they had the movies in the television that men are created on the image of God and likeness, and therefore they are out to ascend to heaven, and they are out to drink the living waters of light, and then they will ascend, and such similar gifts they was giving us in television. So I was watching television, and I was liking the church. And finally, I think to you, the Old Testament mentioned, Doctrine Commons mentioned, in other periodicals, such like Enzyme, or mentioned Plant, to the children's family, or mentioned, we mentioned New Era magazine, but Winslet's written in October 2007 was a cover story, so I'm not holding mind the Winslet's written was by somebody else, Summer's family. No, that's what I mean. I am liberating men, so men are free, interested in all sorts of men does what they want to. And I just hope to persuade some to help me also with my personal needs. For I'm here really in sort of post-Cold War and I left it so there's some freedom. And once so there's some freedom, especially but why they left, they may be thought they already was all helped to want so the freedom. But I am so the freedom all the time. And actually, it's still sort of post-Cold War. Damnations. So I would like to get the main blessing, as I said, that translation number one, access to heaven is already in our mind. We need that wedding, and I think I'm not alone Slovak member of Jesus Christ listeners who need wedding, and sealing and temple, application, and need to ask for them to be healed. I mean, some people asking and they're saying, it's only in the life, it's just asking. So I need to be asking the power into the television, radio, the magazine, newspaper, books, and it's a political party. We need to deliver those blessings Jesus Christ promised and was commanding the President Monson to grant us. And President Monson not alone, but also Ivy Woodrow, Wojtek Pachter, Elton Perry, and the other presidents. So that we need them all to help us. And we need to help because we really trust that this also meant that we are absolutely dedicated, concentrated, and set apart by the officers who was also out to us to lead the gospel and minister the honors of the law. So the seed certificate should be known as a man line. It was blessed also as a man line, also as a cherished and checked out missions, also by 70s, area also the 70s in this form of 70s, I think Europe maybe, third form of 70. So I want to leave you. I'm starting to be president. I need some more knowledge from this darkness of post-Cold War, two more solution freedom of BYU. That's what I'm calling true blue. There might have emerged concepts and sense of the Baksay Ivo. Others was helped, now also the Baksay need to help. I also took a new tie, so you must say I really honor you. It's extra expensive. And I also bought a new vehicle, which I will not sell because it's via an Apple store on Malaysian Street in the royal capital of Great Britain, called London. So here maybe I can show you also this. Just a moment. So Joseph is present there. We're passing along. This is what we have here. We have such a seat. This was written to us. This was hand-pound. We actually could not have food. So now we might have some fitness because getting fitter and fitter by the hating of the mountain and the mountain saying, I also fed him, I'm only 18 years old, I'm 30, I'm not married. I'm also good with his wife now. And I'm not sick of both my also good a little bit, I'm fitting more than men. And I bought this new fitness travel. What's that fitness? The manpower fitness, but manpower travel. Machine or thing, and I, you know. And testifying, also Bible, not only Book of Mormon, also Bible is important. The Book of Mormon is important, and we need to also read someone in Bible, and I sing to you from Bible, New Testament, Gospel of St. John the Evangelist, chapter 13 and 14. And 14 is chapter 14, 14 is chapter of the Gospel of St. John the Evangelist. This is something about so accomplished greater accomplishment. I just got to accomplish the time as he was in Palestine. At the time it was on Sigil and Mount, kind of thing, how can we relate there in this age? I'm 63, Jesus was already ascending. I assisted this day and I'm soon to the fourth Thursday. So I'm actually blessing you with the him. I was just like, why marking us blessing him and then for me to ask now see? Because I'm also secure. As I have loved you, love one another. His new commandment, love one another. By this shall man know that you are my disciples. If you have loved one to another. So, if anything funny, I thank you for your love and kindness. That's because prison was still with military and with security upon us. So we need your help persuading police, making mild. Remember the Heavenly Father is going to voice perfect mildness. I love and thank you. And I... Oh, and I don't remember exactly the word. And German is upseed. And I leave this word of my farewell with you. God be with us till we make it meet again. Bye. Oh, and also we're going to dances. Now, President Morton was trying to turn us by dances as well. And that was real trouble. For us, the food I'm missing, there was tremendous then after. And now, I didn't know how to be vegetarian or vegan, but now I'm already was 4 years vegan and vegetarian. And President Morton again is trying to buy dances. Now, my dentist wants to be good by one division of the church, and then by the second division of the church, he did to me in time to think of it. I was really shocked. So, if you might also accept this month and then, no allegation at school, there was sacked from school. This month was open up the allegation. That's a really terrible tale. I don't know how he can live still. Not because I'm forgiving. So, I'm forgiving this month because I've just died. So, we would like to have this month plan. So, if you might persuade him also in a place where I'm living. They almost made an allegation. I mean, they really did already call me to the council. A counselor who was telling me almost every day, and his colleague was telling me that there's almost an allegation that I'm homeless. And I shout and scream, and I have a pickup pool there. And so, this really, I believe in true blue might do something better. They saying that I said they're eternal. If they don't normalize what they see, another, if they hear some rumors from the future, if they know that means they. The other thing is the salvation. And I really read BYU studies. You see that I'm anxious and engaged. And I'm telling you, my beloved students of Brigham University, that in your business you should do something more. We need some more blessing for Brigham University students. And that's translation to everyone. I sense to have also dentists and others to love us, please. So they might not be filled. And it's a blessing to do something terrifying as I actually have those extremely speedy tools of my dentist in my mouth. So, I love you, and please love me too, and my friends and ones too. Bye bye.